When the suspect came back to pick up the prescription, she was denied and left the store. She came to pick up her prescription in an all-black outfit, down here with silver high heels. She had a couple of tattoos on each collarbone and possibly one on her chest as well. So we're asking folks to take a look. If you can help us identify her, we would love some help with this case.
And this is a narcotics investigation.
Yes.
This beat is dope.
Do I need this?
Hide it from the dog. All you feel is fucking pain. Bloody hands up on your neck. Will you scream his name in vain? Can you see up in the sky? Red clouds catch your eye. Bitch, you fucking with the double D. I know you want to die. Eat him up. Time is ticking like it's on a fucking race. I can't describe what I'm saying.